three COVID-19 vaccines, which is likely the best in all settings. Three COVID-19 vaccine candidates are leading the race. Their makers are working to obtain earlier conditional approval from different regulatory bodies. But what are the differences in these vaccines? According to the Motley Fool, the safety profiles of AstraZeneca's, Moderna's, and Pfizer's and BioNTech's vaccines are nearly the same. Most side effects are mild to moderate in severity. Only a handful of serious reactions are confirmed. Regardless, none of those who experienced the unpleasant effects died. In terms of efficacy, all three vaccine candidates have shown at least 90%. The public must know that efficacy is the rating in ideal scenarios. It's different from effectiveness or the rating in real-world conditions, which include factors like diet, lifestyle, and behavior. For AstraZeneca's AZD1222 vaccine, the efficacy is 90% out of 131 COVID-19 cases analyzed. That rating is from a single dose of the vaccine. Analysis of the two-dose regimen showed 62% efficacy that yielded 70% efficacy from the combined data. For Moderna's mRNA-1273 vaccine, the efficacy is 94.5% based on the analysis of 95 COVID-19 cases. Those cases were quite diverse, having 15 adults aged 65 and older, 12 Hispanics or Latinos, 4 African Americans, 3 Asians, and 1 with multiple ancestries. For Pfizer's and BioNTech's BNT162b2, the efficacy is 95% derived from the analysis of 170 COVID-19 cases. The efficacy is deemed more than 94% in adults older than 65. By technology, AstraZeneca used the vector approach, while Moderna, Pfizer, and BioNTech use the innovative messenger RNA, which exploits a genetic material. AstraZeneca's vaccine includes a weakened common cold virus in chimpanzees. It carries the spike protein of the coronavirus. On the other hand, Moderna, Pfizer, and BioNTech adapted coronavirus's mRNA to let human cells produce the same spike protein. This spike protein is required by the immune system to create the correct antibodies. Since these vaccines may give a punch, logistics are critical. Of the three, AZD1222 is easier to store. The vaccine can last for at least 6 months in temperatures 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Both mRNA-1273 and BNT162b2 require very cold storage due to almost unstable lipid nanoparticles. Moderna should be stored at minus 20 degrees Celsius to last for 6 months. Pfizer's must be stored at minus 70 degrees Celsius to remain stable for 6 months.